good China cool there. It's kind of bad. I could do this. Still doesn't have a good cool. this fucking scorings, bro. What the fuck? worth it. Let me just space that shit. It's an easy thing. Once again, I lost some space. Once again. For several games already. Raining like crazy, man. That's China. This one more week in here. Good job. One VP here. Maybe I can hold this. That's kind of bad. Yeah, I should do this first, maybe. I kind of expected those will mill up. I won the arms race, but I can't stop it. Way too many blue cards left though. The only downside that I hold this to. I'm losing on the board. Where's gonna be space? Can I just do this? That way I can't hold. Could get to play more. Where's the last hope go? Look where I'm preparing a queen. Because it's kind of irrelevant. If I play this, I'm playing this. Which I just wish to draw like voice, bear trap, swords, forbes. It's kind of bad though. Okay. Play. So it is a weak hand. So I have to just cool, I guess. Pop it first, then this. arms raise. Good. Nice. Don't have another s- I don't have a space. Kind. Okay. Three off space, fuck me. just holding it. Okay, just fuck up the game there. Yeah. That was kind of big. I don't know. If I want DEFCON, I also should just go this. Yeah, that's just up under again. Man. I really suck, right? Prevent him from spacing duck and 5-year play and then tear down and whatever. It's my only way is DEFCON, kind of. Not sure about the board. The board is pretty dead actually. And he's overprotect everything. Going for DEFCON, I still go this maybe. Try to do something here at least. So maybe he has that. Yeah, just a dominant as well. He may have more of this. Doesn't have this, looks like. For space. Look like he's dead. Okay. Could be, but there's two. Okay. has to be duck. But now come his last stuff. Not a combat handle. I'll take it, I guess. Doesn't matter, I guess he will repair there. Well, roll one then. It's a shame. It's a shame. Thank you. kind of like empty thread, maybe. GP, right? Well, CIA realignment, it could be good, could be bad. It's 5-1, I need to remove 5. Plus 3 for me. So if it's a even roll, it's only 2-1. So, yeah, the expected value is just 1. Just 2-1 or something, I don't know. I make some mistake. Think. Well, again, I draw the scoring. That's bad. Bomb hand, great. So I wonder if this, maybe I can do something different. Minus 1. Minus 10. I kind of know he has this, honestly. But this hand, it's not I'm not coming back. With this, and it's coming, so yeah, I didn't draw it. It's only 4 cards in the draw pile, so it's likely to get it. You take Europe Dom and just take it. I don't think I can fight this, right? Yeah, if we spend the whole turn fighting on this, it's just lost for me, so might as well do other things. I wonder if Nucleus Subs maybe not that good. It is a bomb hand again though. Maybe he has a lot of crap after that, but. And I lost on space the whole game. Great. It's just kind of bad. Well, he didn't discard. And he didn't do that. So this turn I should just hunt her. Yeah, I should just hunt her. And then purge or something. He needs to draw both this and duck. Or tear down. In that case, he will give up duck. were tear down in the early war. I'm sorry, in the AR1, so he can space this. So yeah, still, Hunter is better. Yeah, Hunter prevents this. Wait, no, Hunter didn't prevent this. Okay. And he's headline picking, so okay. So maybe, I don't know. Let me know Purge or Hunter here for DEFCON. Purely for DEFCON. What else? There's some place I just play bad. I have some good hands to flip the region or something, but well, if I don't draw this scoring, he's gonna score it. So, I don't know here. That's three. That's 3 VP poke. That's a 4, right? Yeah, that's a 4. That's Angola. That's a dumb. Yeah, that's dumb of me. It's empty threat. I shouldn't go Thailand there. For DEFCON, I should go hometown maybe still. Let me just do this. Because with Honta, well, he's just gonna overprotect, huh? Okay. So without Honta, I'm more fucked actually. Here. So maybe Purge is better. Otherwise, I won't get to turn 10 maybe. Because this could be his dom, and it turns out my dom. For flipping region, yes, but for DEFCON, I don't know. Maybe DEFCON is the only chance, so let's see. I use it for that. Do have all these cards though. I wonder if I realize it out. Hey, cool, and yeah, I take and score Europe, so the board won't be that ugly, at least. But I have to roll like even or higher or something. Otherwise he can just try to bully me. I have to use 5-year plan there. Even is 2-1. And 4-2. Lost to him twice, yeah. All right, I'm gonna stop here. Maybe I will rewatch the game. I should go to check out his stream. And yeah, thanks for watching, and see you guys next time.